That should complete the investigation using the evidence.
How did terror move?
That's what let us begin.
How is the body carried without leaving footprints?
We should consider how exactly it was carried.
How the corpse ended up where it did.
Yes.
Right. I think and you
what despite this
no way
the best thing to do is confirm with him directly.